Okay guys, as you can see, this is staircase for this hospital. You can see here are three flights to the height of 12 feet, you can see. And here are steel details. So we have three layers. Steel reinforcement details are here, three layers. Okay, you can see. So this is the first one. This one is the first one. This is one is the second one. And this one is the third one. Okay, so the width of this staircase is 7 feet. And three flights are here to the height of 12 feet. So you can see here are tape plaster. Okay, so we provide it for joints, for the formwork joints, so it will not make any bleeding during concrete work for this staircase. Okay, it must be provided, tape must be provided on the joints. Okay, you can see this. Okay, width is 7 feet. And also one question other, that the dia of the steel bar is 12 millimeter for each layer. Main bar and distribution bars spacing is also 5 inches. You can see. Here is also one question. So it's the start of this staircase for 5 feet. So for the 5 feet we have three layers, but at the mid, if you see, so it's just one layer. Okay, and also it's three layer for other 5 feet. Okay, it's why, because for top and also for the base, remember guys, that for top and also for base of staircase we have to provide more steel reinforcement here. Okay, but this is the middle of this staircase, so therefore we provide here one layer.